To date, the number of suspected COVID-19 samples taken in Namibia and submitted to the laboratories in Namibia and South Africa for testing stayed at 306. So we have so far tested 306 samples. Of these, 150 were submitted to the Namibia Institute of Pathology and 156 were submitted to PathCare, which in turn sent samples to South Africa for testing. Out of all the samples received to date, 265 have been tested. Of these, 111 samples were tested by NIB and 154 by PathCare. All the results have been received. As of this morning, 22 samples were collected for testing. This is now from the last update. The results are as follows. Three are inconclusive and the test will be repeated. 19 are negative, and then instead of 0 positive, now there are two cases which I have just announced, for which the results were just received.